Yes, jellyfish. Nick, Sue, and Ben are friends. They're playing a game. Nick is choosing an animal, and his friends, Sue and Ben, are asking questions. How many legs have you got? Asks Sue. Four, says Nick. What color are you? Asks Ben. One of my colors is white, says Nick. Ben's little sister, Jill, wants to play too. Can I try, please? She asks. You're a cow? No, Jill. Then you're a horse or a polar bear? No, Jill. Then you're a zebra, says Ben. That's right, says Nick. Now you choose an animal, Ben. Which food do you eat? Asks Sue. Meat. Where do you live? Asks Nick. In or next to water, says Ben. You're a frog? No, Jill. Well, you're a lizard or a hippo? No, Jill. Then you're a crocodile, says Sue. Yes, Sue. Now you, says Ben. Can I try again? Have you got legs? Asks Nick. Yes, and one of my colors is orange, says Sue. I know, says Jill. You're a giraffe, a tiger, or a chicken? No, Jill, sorry. Then you're a bee, says Nick. Fantastic. Okay, can you choose now, Jill? Says Ben. Hooray, says Jill. What color are you? Asks Sue. I'm lots of colors. Are you big or small? Asks Ben. I'm big or small. Are you beautiful or ugly? Asks Ben. I'm beautiful. Whose favorite animal are you? Asks Sue. Mine. I love him, says Jill. It's my favorite animal. Oh dear, we don't know the answer, say Ben. Nick and Sue. What animal are you? I'm a jelly, jelly, jellyfish, sings Jill. Well done, jelly, jelly, jellyfish, say Ben, Nick, and Sue.